Sir, if you can hear this, then the experiment has gone terribly wrong. I fear you may be trapped on the archipelago, but don't panic. The standing stones should be nearby. With them, and some luck, you may still be able to escape. Listen very carefully, and you might just survive. I'm afraid pieces of the device are now scattered across the islands. They became quite hot during the experiment, so perhaps you could look for the smoke. Bring any you find back to the Standing Stones, then we should be able to get you home. I'm dreadfully sorry, sir, but this does mean postponing dinner preparations. I do hope you remember to eat something. You must try to keep your strength up. Perhaps some tea and biscuits from one of the nearby houses? The residents won't mind because they're... well, they're not at home. Oh, and do be careful, sir. You're being hunted. Very useful. Now you can observe your pursuers while keeping a safe distance. Excellent. You've found one. Return that fragment to the Standing Stones and leave it there. You'll be one step closer to home. The kettle on now, sir. We'll have you home in no time. Forgive me, sir, but perhaps it's worth mentioning that your tweeds should keep you well hidden, provided you keep to the heavier foliage. It looks like there's something useful in there. Oh, and if you find anything edible, don't look at it too closely. There are a number of islands in the archipelago. Each of them is likely to have fragments of the device for you to collect. Try not to get lost. A weapon? Do be careful with that. I really think violence is best left to the experts. Putting the kettle on now, sir. We'll have you home in no time. Be very observant, sir. Startled wildlife could help you to spot your pursuers. The eyes and ears of local fauna might be sharper than your own. A few more of those, and we can activate the device. I know you're not used to preparing your own meals, sir, but I'm sure you can master roasting game on an open fire. Pot smoke can be seen for miles, however, so do be quick. I would advocate discretion, sir. It might be best to run and hide, but if you have found a weapon, perhaps you can use it to fend them off. Splendid. But do be careful finding the next one. If your antagonists have hunting dogs, then might I suggest you stay well away? Those beasts have a nose for blood. A few more of those, and we can activate the device.
Lost the lighter.
You are monkey. Retreat. putting the kettle on now, sir. We'll have you home in no time. I'll be quiet now, sir. Just let you get on with things. Good luck.
Thank you. item around here somewhere. Looking around here somewhere.
A few more of those, and we can activate the device.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Splendid. But do be careful finding the next one. Thank you.
humans to retreat. No. Thank you.
Few more of those.
Sir, you've done it. I'm bringing the device up to speed now. I hope you won't consider this impertinent, sir, but I'm amazed you survived. Hang on. We'll have you out of there in 3, 2, 1...
Down. Stray rounds graze the air, a takedown. Don't dare break down, don't be scared, we'll make town. Escape, evade, make a break to raised ground. We need to recoup, regroup our resources. Source some new paths, plot some new courses. No, it's not hopeless, do you need a slap? Stop blubbering, keep quiet, take off your damned hat. Lay flat. We're entirely surrounded. They impounded my interdimensional trousers. Now my only hope to get out is to collect select machine parts hidden in houses. Oh, confound it! They're coming. Keep low. Breathe easy. I see a break in the trees. With me, go! Robot hunters, hunting for fun. Oh god, they've seen us. Keep going. Run! We've got to keep running, they've got guns, they're coming, the robots are hunting. God, you're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
run
for your life! We've got to keep running, they've got guns, they're coming, the robots are hunting.
God,
you're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
run for your life!
Oh Christ! It's time for a breather. We need to seek shelter. It's not over either. We hide here or leave later. I don't feel safe either. We need to find out more before they all find us. Robotic poachers, tough robots in tweed. Not supposed to show emotion, but obviously pleased. It seems here that humans are usually hunted with mechanical hounds. If I can just find my compass, we might find something to help get us home. Just stay low and never leave here alone. This world smells of chrome polish, hatred and brass. No, if I'm honest, I hate it. Let's grasp the moment before they come for us. I just heard a distant blunderbuss. Oh, and I should probably mention there's a deadline to get us home to our own dimension.
We've got to keep running, they've got guns, they're coming, the robots are hunting.
God,
you're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
run for your life! We've got to keep running, they've got guns, they're coming, the robots are hunting.
God,
you're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
go!
You're being hunted,
run for your life!
Don't be like that. I do understand. This obviously isn't the holiday that we'd planned. It's easy to blame me now that we're in a jam just because it's my fault. But it's clear, here we am. I mean, here we are. Look, here's the town. The machine's nearly fixed. That was close. Get back down and pass me the spanner and pass me the rivets. Don't pass out, for God's sake. Oh, and pass me a biscuit. I fixed it. This is the moment of truth. No, there's not enough power for both me and you. I'll go and pop back. You might have a good scrap. Oh, I see you've been shot. That could be bad. Oh, good chap. Well, stiff upper lip. Quick cuppa. Good luck. It's just that there's no point in us both being stuck. Fight or flight. On the run or confronted. Either way, toodaloo. Good luck being hunted. There's no need to be like that. It's not my fault that we're stuck here. Well, no, I suppose it is technically my fault, but still. Moody. Sorry, I've got a stitch. We're gonna have to stop. Hang on. Oh, Jesus.